The femoral triangle continues into a narrow space which is known as the subsartorial canal or the adductor canal. The boundaries of this canal are the vastus medialis anterolaterally, the adductor muscle, adductor longus and adductor magnus posteromedially. The contents are femoral vessels, saphenous nerve, nerve to vastus medialis and small branches of the obturator nerve. The femoral vessels leave the adductor canal by an opening through the adductor magnus and they continue into the popliteal fossa as the popliteal vessels. The femoral vessels leave the adductor canal by passing through the opening in the adductor magnus muscle and continue as popliteal artery and popliteal vein.